Is George T. Stagg worth the hype? Let's find out. Let's do a little review of the 2023 George T. Stagg. This bad boy's coming in at 135 proof. And if you guys watched the previous short, you guys know that this is one of the dream bourbons that I really, really wanted. Let's get in the nose really quick. A lot of cherry cola is coming through. A dry cinnamon. A very, very nice dark brown sugar. And the one thing that really stands out is the proof doesn't hit you in the face like I was expecting it to. But let's get into the palate. That is one of the most intense sips that I have ever encountered. It coats your entire palate from lips to tongue to roof to every nook and cranny, and it transfers so well from the nose to the palate. George T. Stagg 2023. If you find it for under 300, I say get it. Over, not so much.